Hi, let us pray for Japan. Dear Heavenly Father, we reach out to you, our mighty God, the God who is always good and faithful to us. We bring our nation Japan to you and ask you to bless us, especially in this time where there is this coronavirus, and this virus has been spreading, especially recently in Tokyo area. Father, we ask you to help us, that you will heal those who are sick, that you will help the people, that we will stop this virus from spreading. We pray for the government of Japan, that they will come up with good policies to control the situation and also to restore the economy. We pray especially for those who have lost their job because of this. We pray that, Lord, you would comfort them, you strengthen them, and that you will help them to find new jobs. We pray for companies and business owners that are affected by this virus. We pray that you will give them the wisdom to restart their company so that the whole economy can continue to progress. Father, we thank you for answering our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I pass on this prayer session.